Press the bell icon on YouTube and don't miss another update.
The print takes you through the top 5 stories of the day. Allegations of sexual harassment against former senior journalist and now Minister of External Affairs M.J. Akbar are not worrying the Modi government. MP Meenakshi Lekhi, speaking at the Print's Democracy Wall today, said M.J. Akbar was a print media editor. Therefore, the onus lies on the media industry to speak up and not on her. Cyclone Titli over the Bay of Bengal emerged into a serious cyclonic storm on Wednesday. It is now moving towards the Orissa-Andhra Pradesh coast and triggering heavy rainfall in parts of Orissa, the Indian Meteorological Department said. The Income Tax Department today conducted raids in several premises linked to the Delhi Transport Minister Kailash Gehlot. The Chief Minister of Delhi, Arvind Kejriwal, responded by asking Prime Minister Modi to apologize for constantly troubling the Delhi government. Facing heat for allegedly inciting violence against several North Indian migrant workers in Gujarat, Congress leader Alpesh Thakur denied all these allegations, saying that this is a conspiracy to conduct political encounter on him. He further added that he enjoys complete support of Congress President Rahul Gandhi. Gujarat is home to some of India's best villages, but Telangana's Tellapur is number one. The Ministry of Rural Development has compiled and released data for some of India's best villages. Gujarat's villages are some of the maximum number of villages in the top 30. This is Fatima Khan for The Print.